Now let's add an image first. Just click right here. Now copy that image by just clicking right here. Click the first image and drag the corners so that it fits the canvas. Now click the second image and click right here to remove the background. Once it's done, just resize it so that it fits just right. Now that we got it, let's add some text. Let's make it big. Drag its icon right here downward so that it'll get sent behind. Pretty easy, right? Go on and try it yourself.